Then I'm gonna get out here. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the dome. Another access point. Should get me to the second node. Watch. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Let's see if that helped. Okay, I've taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. according to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. There's red light in that tower. Just look at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? It looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Green shine off carefully. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Should be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out.
Did it! Okay.
I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. I guess the purge didn't get rid of all of the water. first. Fire will make things easier. Is through there. But where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Come on, come on.
Hey, was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Beheld the beast. They knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage.
Places, fellas. to that overhang.
Hostile hunters.
Thank you.
Come on, gentlemen, get a move on!
Should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring this back to Gaia. Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Moreland and crew must have headed back up top. For the embers they could carry, I bet. It's always good to have extra.
No more ammo.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big bet turned my fate around. But now, it's dealt its cruelest hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time.
Must have built this before the place
flooded. And the waters of my adopted home were the last one dry.
Not to have to climb back.
Well, if a dream has to die, at least I can say goodbye first.
Stanley Chen. What did he do here? Thank you.
Whatever she did, it must have powered up the whole city.
Is that?
The show my old gramps always wanted.
There's another.
His dream realized. His old gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the embers back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve was a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Moreland and Crew's gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins here, I might want to look around before I head back. And with my new diving mask, I should be able to swim as deep as I want to. Once I find a place with more water. Stop them from causing any more harm. That sounds like a tunnel. Dust, whirled around by the wind. This will be my stash when I need it.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it. Hey, Gaia. I'm back.
So I see what is on your mind.
I'll be on my way.
I wish you safe travels.
Is your focus acting up again?
Nah, it's fine.
I can take a look if you want.
Nah, usually works if I just flick it a few times.
Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
She found that recording from the data on your focus. She's been watching it a lot. I think it helps calm her.
You know, I used to watch this a lot, too. Whenever I wanted to take my mind off things.
Daddy sure does love his little bit.
But there's something you need to tell me?
While you were gone, I came down here to check on her. Then we started talking. Right, Beta? She's been thinking about how to capture Hephaestus, studying the data Gaia gave her. But we started talking about some other stuff. You know, just getting to know each other, right? And then she told me that one of the Zeniths might be different from the others.
Tilda. You saw her at the Hades Proving Lab.
Go on.
On the way to Earth, the Zeniths never showed their faces. My servitor caretaker referred to them as my benefactors and promised I'd meet them someday when I had learned enough. And then one day, a data channel opened in my training interface. In it, Tilda was waiting for me, in a virtual replica of a house on a cliff, overlooking the ocean. It was beautiful. She showed me paintings, books, media files. We met there in secret many times. But a few months later, it stopped.
Can you tell us why, Beta?
I found some data about Tilda a while back. I think she knew Elizabeth Sobeck.
Maybe that's why she reached out to you?
So Tilda set up a secret virtual space where she could talk to you, a house on a cliff. Then later, she cut you off. But other than the fact that Tilda knew Elizabeth, you don't know why she did those things?
I don't, okay? I thought of every possible reason that would make her leave, but whatever I did wrong, I don't know what it is. When I finally met the others, she ignored me. Acted like the data channel never existed. None of this even matters. Tilda's the same as the others. It won't help us defeat them.
Okay. Let's leave it at that, then.
What's wrong?
I'm trying, Varl. but she is tough to take. I'm out there in the wilds, risking my life every day, and all she can do is hide in there and tell us how hopeless it all is. I'm sorry she's had a rough time, but she is really not helping right now.
You always seem to be on top of everything, so I sometimes forget about what you've been through. I mean, it wasn't that long ago you were so banged up you couldn't even walk. About that. When I pulled you out of the water back near the proving lab, you were muttering Rost's name. You never talk about him, but he raised you, trained you. You must miss him a lot.
Of course I do. But I don't have time to think about that now. I need to get back out there.
Okay. I'll keep working with Beta. Gaia says she knows a lot about Zero Dawn. And maybe she just needs some time to adjust, and then she can help us with Hephaestus.
Sure. But I won't hold my breath.